Melbourne's highest profile gangland widow has been spared jail time for blackmailing and intimidating a television producer she claimed had scammed her. Roberta Williams was trying to launch a TV show about her family when the producer found himself caught up in a real-life underworld drama.
This is the reality of the real mob wives of Melbourne.
Miss Williams, anything you'd like to say to the victim?
Clicks and flashes of the cameras is what she was chasing, and that's what Roberta Williams got today.
Are you relieved to escape jail time?
The 53-year-old wannabe reality TV star handed a 24-month community corrections order for blackmailing and causing injury to a TV producer she was working with to launch a show about Melbourne's underworld women.
Are you sorry for what happened, Miss Williams?
Along with her co-accused charged with launching an attack on Ryan Normenko, a producer they claimed had scammed her for thousands of dollars. Over the course of 3 hours, Mr. Normenko was tied to a chair, kicked, punched and threatened. Jake Sexton, one of the men carrying out the assault, he was also handed a 24-month order, along with 150 hours of community work.
Are you sorry for what you did, Mr. Sexton?
I'll call you back.
Hassam Al-Zawaini was also complicit, handed a 12-month order and 60 hours of community work, along with being fined for drug possession. The court heard Miss Williams watched, yelling and demanding money while Normenko was assaulted, at one point telling the victim he was lucky she didn't kill his mother and children.
Roberta Williams was the only one of the three who avoided having to do community work because she has to care for her disabled son, the judge saying she was willing to grant her mercy so her special needs child wouldn't suffer.
The trio isn't allowed to leave the state while the corrections orders are in place. Brendan Crew for 10 News First.